next day or two, got to a little bit of happenings here. Got to welt glued down, make for my mountainside pieces. Now that right there, I'm gonna say, is gonna be good for, maybe if you need to wash it out. Get a little bit of crud down in that thing. You want to wash it out, be able to wash it out. I know a lot of knife makers don't include that, or knife people don't include that in there, but I think it's pretty important. So I'm going to do edge bevel on these. A lot of little pieces to this thing. Hope I don't lose none of them. That's gonna work pretty good. I know I have to clean up this edge with a with the grinder, so I will refrain from doing that until I get it sewed. I do need to trim and clean up this edge right here. So we'll do that just a little bit different. Let's see here. I got a cluttered up workshop. It's really small. Some of you guys may know what it's like to be in a small shop. I know I do. Which I don't mind terribly, because the bigger you go, the more it costs to overhead and all that stuff. This way, you know, kind of not out of nothing. Just out here having a pretty good time sharing it with y'all. Sun's out bright today. Probably won't stay that way for long. But for now, I'm enjoying it. Like once that edge gets burnished, I think it'll be just fine. Of course, I know I gotta trim up this anyway. I don't know why I'm doing this for. Might as well just to try to get used to it. That way I don't mess up a whole lot later. I guess it's one of those things that I feel like I've watched enough of these videos that I'm a YouTube professional now. Now I just started this out of my storage shed just for giggles and we'll see how that goes. All right. That ain't where that goes. That goes back here. Okay, now. What do I need to do now? I guess I need to get couple of daubers. It's a little wet. Right here on our, where we're gonna fold it. So let's see, I was gonna try to make this a turn. Let's see here. How well is that gonna be? too awfully bad. Edge it back out. Probably need to do this side. This side will be the side that will be shining. Not too bad, not too bad. Here comes the fun part. Dark brown. I am going to put on a pair of gloves for this. I got too far ahead of myself. I was gonna stamp this, so. Well. Stamp it. And then see how it goes, I guess. focus up. Maybe. I don't know how much better I could get that the bear head. Alright, yeah, that's a little bit better. We'll try it that way. That's definitely a dark brown. Definitely a dark brown. So I'm gonna wait for this to dry and we'll come back. Thank you. Chevy from the first time. Now I'm gonna do the rest of it. So, see how well that. Been a pretty long process with this one, guys. So that's the final product that I come up with. So yeah, come out pretty good. Not too bad for my first one. Hope this will get better. But anyway, guys, appreciate you watching, and remember, live life outdoors.